Saved. And... boss elevator. No? Yes. There we go. Yo, brat. I save your goddamn life, and this is how you repay me? Guess I can only blame myself for underestimating you. And more than I wasn't such a pain in the neck. You are the one who called back. Yo. What should I say? That's right, it was me. So, what you gonna do, huh?
Where is he?
Oh dear, what's wrong? Looks like someone's anxious. Ha. I sold him to my old client like a dog. That client's into some human experiment. Your friend's probably been turned into some human display. But, whoa, okay. Burn in hell. I just hit the... no, ah. Good tash. Oh, well, crap. Oh, he's got a shell on now. Oh, I see. I'm just going to take all the damage. I've got an itchy nose. Oh, hello, dog. Goodbye, dog. Jump into everything. Okay. Too slow. Well, too fast. Right, so this is a bit of a pissy boss fight. No. There you go. Having to really concentrate here, you've probably gathered. Okay, so they're now coming out to us fast. I feel this boss fight's a little bit too long for what it is. See what I mean? It's too long. And there's far too much going on. Oh, for God's sake, this just... Oh, this boss fight actually is really annoying. It's too long for a start. This boss needs to take probably half as many hits as he's actually doing. And there need to be fewer pissy enemies on screen at the same time. Because if you're trying to avoid the bullets and the shields especially, and the dogs and the mines... what? Nice if this lock-on worked. I can't even see where I am. Oh, for fuck's sake! What the? Oh,
Oh my god, this is so annoying.
Have some feedback, Dev. This boss fight goes on for way too long and you've got far too much on the screen at once. Having to try and avoid four different sets of obstacles at once is too much for a boss fight. Bullets, mines, dogs, and... Especially with your slightly clunky sword system. Can I not just hit these things back at him? I'd also love some health bars for the enemies. I get why the other enemies are here. They're here so that you can refill your health. Dogs just appear. Why did that not hit? And that was just blind luck that hit. Thank you. But now... This boss fight is just way too freaking long. Please let that be it. No, sorry, not a fan of that. I don't think that was a well-designed boss fight. I think that was far, far too long and needs one fewer obstacle on the screen because there was just too much. No, dogs and mines and fire and enemies and missiles, not with the combat system that's not as responsive as it could or should be. If I had to start this game over from the start, I would really not want to get to this point because that boss has put me off so much. I almost gave up on you, yeah. Well, I believe you've learned from your lesson. What? Man in Black. Zoo. Music festival. Yes, tell me about it. Oh, we can finally get back to the main map. Yeah, I wasn't a fan of that boss fight. Wasn't a fan of that boss fight at all. It's taken, what, 20 minutes or something ridiculous to beat him? After only 3 goes? It's just too long. It's just too long. If the game had given us more kind of weapon upgrades, we might have been able to do that faster. If the lock-on for the hook was more accurate, we might have been able to do that faster. But at the end of the day, there were just too many things going on screen at once in that boss fight. And for... for the average gamer, I think that's going to be more frustrating than fun. And I am, you know, barely average, if that. Compared to the ease with which every other enemy in the game has been defeated, a roadblock boss like that, with just so many things going on, I would nerf. I think what I would probably do to make that a better boss is to just ditch the dogs. If you ditch the dogs, you could still have the shield-bearing guys who can give you your health back. But realistically, if your boss was a better length, you wouldn't need constantly having to get your health back like that. And I would try and make sure that the shield guys were affected by the mines as well. So if you want to leave the mines around so that the shield guy can get blown up by them and risk yourself getting blown up at the same time, that would be a good trade-off. But as it is, the shield guys were just walking straight through the mines. Whether that's intended or not, I don't know. But yeah, I mean, if the robots get blown up by mines and the dogs get blown up by mines, the shield guys, when they're walking, should also get blown up by the mines. With the trade-off that, you know, you could hit a mine yourself and take off a massive chunk of health that the shield guy would otherwise normally have given you back. But yeah, ditch the dogs, because they're difficult to see when there are explosions and all of those bullets going off. When it comes to the bullet reflection, it's too slow and clunky. And the double missile thing, it needs better timing. I think the actual reflection of those, the double missile, needs to be a little bit more generous. But also, if you've got four mines, a shield guy, and a dog all on screen at the same time, there's just no way of doing that. You know, those double missile hits, I think, should only go off when there's nothing else on the screen. But yeah, I know it sounds like I'm complaining a lot for this boss, but quite frankly, I didn't think it was particularly fun. I don't think it was very well designed, and I'd like that when the game actually gets into a more kind of polished available state out of early access, that's not the boss that people just say, ah, no, this is crap, and turn the game off. Because at the moment, I do kind of feel like that is what will happen. So hopefully the devs will take on board some of this feedback. I don't actually know where the devs are based. Hopefully the feedback was clear enough and understandable enough. Next episode, I'm going to go back to the starter area, because I want to go and see if there are any bits and pieces around here that we can now access. Well, I know there are some bits and pieces that are here that we can now access based on the abilities that we've picked up. And it has marked them on the map for us. Until next time. Cheerio. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, why not click the like button and consider subscribing. Remember, you can ring the bell notification icon to get notified when new videos go live. And until next time, cheerio.